So as you can see, it unfolds into a gun turret and it spins 360 degrees.